birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear little bro. Happy birthday to you from your favorite sister. Happy birthday, many more. Love you to bits.
Happy birthday to my favorite nephew, my only nephew. Wish you many, many more birthdays and a happy, healthy year. Love you, Angie. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle Rich. Happy 70th. Hope everything is well. Can't wait to see you guys again. And happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Rich.
We hope you have a great day. Can't wait to see you soon.
Hey, Rich, happy 70th, man. To a great guy. My dog's trying to get in the photo here. We just want to wish you all the best and many more to come. Take care, bud.
Happy birthday, Uncle Rich.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
As the dogs go crazy.
Happy birthday, dear Rich. Happy birthday to you.
We miss you a lot. We hope you have a wonderful day on Tuesday.
And I hope you're being safe.
Yes, and card night soon.
No, okay? Probably not you. The way things are going.
We miss you.
We'll try.
Happy birthday.
Love you.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Rich. Can't wait to take your money in the next card night.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear brother. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 70th birthday, Uncle Rich!
We miss you guys, and hopefully we can get together soon when this is all over so we can celebrate it the right way. I hope you have a great day, and we hope to see you soon. Love you. Take
care.
Happy birthday! Bye!
Uncle Rich story has to be when I was probably about 14 years old, and I was playing for Dream Machine at the time, and I thought I was pretty badass because I was a pretty good pitcher. And I remember one day at Queensberry Drive on the side of the road, we were playing catch, me and Uncle Rich, and Uncle Rich threw the ball pretty hard, so it was tough catching him. But this one particular time, he threw me a knuckleball. And the ball literally fluttered up over my glove and hit me right in the throat and knocked the wind out of me. So there I was. I didn't want to show anything, like, oh my God, that hurt like hell. So I kind of started coughing, and I just put my glove over my mouth like this, and I disregarded it. But it was probably the nastiest pitch I've ever seen in my life. And that's one thing I'll never forget about Uncle Rich is his knuckleball. Happy 70th birthday, Richie.
Hey, Uncle Richie. Happy birthday. I can't even believe my favorite uncle is going to be 70. But then again, I'm going to be 50, so that makes sense. I hope you're doing well. I'm sorry that we all can't be with you on your birthday. It's a big deal that you're 70. So, again, I hope you're doing well. I hope that everything is good. But mostly, I hope you still can dance to this one.
Now, usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix. Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So, baby, give me that, and let me get that.